really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiqi. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it. On the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when. Only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. Ah, but of course. Duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps I should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Ibid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyya and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on, then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf. Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Bassam.
Request for help from Murjana, the daughter of Ali Baba, a trader rich beyond measure. What could the daughter of a famed merchant want? It says to meet her outside the gates of Baghdad.
كان يصر على أن فتيته طازجة. أيها الأبله اللعين، كف عن ذلك.
There, one of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
path ahead.
The guards will be ever vigilant.
Greetings.
Well met.
Let us see what you have got.
Lots of choice. We can make it stronger. Nothing else?
I will see you later.
Farewell.
Well met.
I trust you are behaving yourself out there, yes?
This may interest you.
A fine hole. Well done. A true craftsman needs reliable tools. You do too, I suppose. Lazy as you are, you must rely heavily on such toys.
Keep well, old man.
Until we meet again, Basim. Inshallah.
Nice to see you.
Have you devised any new tools?
Be my guest. Is that it?
Your skills could surely aid me.
Take a look. Seen enough?
Your help is invaluable.
Goodbye.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Hmm.
Yeah.
What is this? A note? It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind.
Hey, you! Stop! Halt!
Now, you pay!
Leads. Thank you.
magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. I do not have enough. I would need a few more of these. I would need a few more of these shards. Your gaze and keep. That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
You catch that, shitty duck! Again! What are you up to?
Another shard.
أرأيت القراءة في السوق اليوم؟ مخلوقات غريبة.
Justice.
The Shorta will deal with him soon enough.
poor likeness.
Thief! Over here! This man is a thief!